시장님이 오셨는데요. 이번에는 덴버라고 하는 그 동자바에 있는 도시시요. 여기에는 우리 파이가 아이고 시작하셨습니다. 마치 듣겠습니다. 박수 환영해 주십시오.
안녕하세요. Good afternoon. 小豪 Kunqiwa. To the honor mayor of Guangzhou and all the speaker and all the country member of World Human Rights City Forum. If you hear Jember is Java in Indonesia, it's been famous with Jember Fashion Carnival. Is the top three carnival in the world after Notting Hill, America, and reunion conference. And this carnival inclusive because of the new collaboration take a part of the present carnival joy with smile of community and the costume made by hospital nurse. Come and see me in Jember in every August. Jember consists of 31 sub-districts with 240 villages and population almost 3 million with many people like livelihood is farmer. We try to combine type of human rights and goal SDGs goal. SDGs goal number 16, peace, justice and strong institution. More citizens in Jember is Muslim, but the region also officialized to renovation of the oldest Catholic church in Jember. The government appreciates the freedom to worship in this region. We have many religion and life in harmony. Muslim religion, Ogoh-Ogoh Gajayan, but festival from Hindu. Complete with testing procession. The red cycle explains the special opportunity of Jopakansi for the deaf and the disabled. The red cycle so special allocation of state civil apparatus formation for the purpose. SDGs goal number 12, responsible consumption and production. Type of human rights is economic right to buy and right to sell goods. Jember developed to citizens to love their own original product of Jember and one of marketing ways to introduce local product by catalog and exhibit to local products in following regular and national exhibition. Even Jember is nominated as the best expo site in the Sam National Exhibition. To decent work and economic growth about right to buy and sell goods, we train 1,000 coffee barista so they can be more skilled and make coffee high price. 1,000 traditional coffee shop network spread in some part of Jember to market Jember original coffee. This is 74 traditional market, the place for economic circulation. This is today traditional market with a market retribution for trade in making easy to trade connecting with the factory. This 10,000 university scholarship. Beneficiary name, 30 chicken for more than 12,500 poor people including food consumption, vitamin and medicine to have decent livelihood. SDGs goal number 2, zero hunger. More than 20,400 tons rice every year for more than 178,000 KPM of poor family. The verification involved 2,000 university students who received scholarship from presidency. The poor family that doesn't get rice from certain government will get it from the agency. A pair of ship declaration about free legal assistance for poor citizens. We already serve family priority school number 6. The type of human right is political right. We make region regulation about the woman representative and BPD. Philippines representative body, minimum 30%. That's about human rights principle.